Well, I think that midday meals are among the most important social programs that have been initiated in India in recent years. And that is particularly has to be seen in the context of the fact that about half of all Indian children are undernourished. And in fact, the levels of hunger and undernutrition in India are among the highest in the world. There is evidence now that well-organized midday meal programs with a nutritious content of the kind that is being provided by Akshaya Patra can have a very significant impact on child nutrition. So that's the first objective, the nutrition objective. Second goal, I think, is to increase school attendance. And I think, again, here there's plenty of evidence that midday meals can have dramatic impacts on the school participation of children, particularly of girl children. And again, this is very important because the school participation levels in India are still very far from universal, especially for girl children. And the midday meals have a very important contribution to play in that respect in bringing all the children to school. And the third objective, which I think is also very important, is the socialization objective. Giving children the experience of sitting together and sharing a meal together, irrespective of caste, irrespective of class, irrespective of gender, and fostering a kind of ethic of social equality, which is very important, especially because that is the time when the children form their worldviews and their perception of their place in society. So at that stage, to intervene and impart that kind of ethic of social equality, I think, is extremely important.